a part of the ballroom dance club, and then a couple of people who were in there were part of this from the very beginning, and they brought me in because they needed more people to help them start their performance. And I came to the rehearsal, and then I was hooked. We really took a lot of time to get to know each other instead of just going straight for the rehearsing. Mm-hmm. We took a huge amount of time, really, just opening up and talking, and it was really nice. It's impressive that people who I never really expected to be able to do so had huge, in-depth dialogues with people who I really didn't think that they could. That was really neat for me. It was a really humbling experience that I realized that maybe I'm not so special. I got to know a lot of the people who I otherwise knew from a day-to-day basis, mm-hmm. in between class and what have you, a lot better because they were really willing to open up in that space. And that was, again, humbling because I didn't know half of the things that I now know about them. And it was interesting to see that superficially people look very similar and sound very similar and act very similarly. But everybody has such different experiences that it's really hard to know anything about someone until you've really talked to them. Come along for a ride. It's something that you can try to go into with the attitude that you're not going to learn anything from it, and that you can still learn a huge amount just through the conversations with really fun people. And just the atmosphere is insanely open. And everybody in there was willing to share a lot. So I was saying, if you're coming into this, come in, learn a lot more about people around you, learn a lot more about yourself. The performance is kind of the thing that brings us all together, but the thing that helped us stay together and was the real reason I came was meeting all these people and getting to know them. It was a lot of fun. It was a lot more thinking than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be, you know, you memorize your lines, you do whatever, you stage directions, what have you. That was a really minor part of it because you can do those things quite easily on your own. And the real thing that the program did was make it so that you let you work with others instead of having to because people were a lot more responsible here. They would go home and come back with lines memorized and what have you, and so it was much different from every other thing I've ever been in just because of that. People would come ready, and because of that you could have so much more time with them to learn things that weren't part of the script.
All right, and Kip!
Speech,
Kevin.
Speech.
Thank you, guys.